One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Eagles are welcome to school on Monday, January 18th.
Let's kick off the week by going to Miss Dorval's class for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Ms. Orville's class. Job well done.
Let's take a look at what we're doing on Armstrong this week.
The first grade had a field trip to the Clark Planetarium. Let's take a look at that exciting event. Event first grade. We hope you had a great time and learned a lot.
During the last two weekends, the Armstrong Lego League teams have had a chance to show off their stuff in a couple of the tournaments. Let's see some highlights of those.
It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now, here's another one. So humanity will play on and on. With the best of all, you are beautiful. Like a dream come alive, incredible. A centerfold miracle, lyrical. You saved my life again. And I want you to know, baby, I love you like a love song.
like to select the Electric Eagles.
Way to go, Legal League. That's very exciting.
With the holiday break, it's been a little while since our weekly whip around. Let's take a look at this week's edition.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no road, no rules for me.
So many cool things are happening at Armstrong.
And here's another one. Let's turn to Mr. Howell to learn more.
Hey there, Eagles. As you heard last week, we are looking forward to the launch of the Armstrong Reading Blastoff. That'll begin on the first week of February. The first time in February that you get a chance to come into the library, you'll be able to start picking out the bookmarks for the book series and start collecting those badges for your lanyards. Now, please know it's going to take us all month long to get them ready. We will start featuring the book series you can choose from on the website as we get those pieces in place. We're also very excited to announce that beginning not this week, but next week, we will have a brand new group meeting on Thursday mornings. They will be known as the Armstrong Rocketeers. This is the first ever Armstrong School Choir. We want to say a huge thank you to Mrs. Debbie Kirby, who's going to, as a parent volunteer, head up our school choir to begin with. We also want to let you know that we will have a note coming home about the Armstrong Rocketeers in this week's Wednesday folders. The Armstrong Rocketeers will meet every single Thursday morning in the upstairs large group meeting area at 7:30 in the morning. We can't wait to hear them.
Wow, how exciting. We look forward to hearing the Rocketeers in action. Well, that's it for us. Thanks for watching.
This is ABC News.
going in too soon right now. Token. Why, thank you. Let's see. What do I like? Oh, not the mustaches. I look terrible in those. How about Snack Attack Fast Food Erasers? That's for me.